we'll just bring that down to like a pause, like a faded out. Oh yes, we'll just fade to black. All right, so this is Pony Island. I don't really know what the hell Pony Island is. It's like, it was a $5 game. I was going to probably do a playthrough of it, but this is a live playthrough. Yay, same difference, pretty much. I just want Senpai's love. That's the Senpai's love would make me feel. Well, it's sub, so I mean, I don't know who the Senpai character is, but let's start a new game. Also, for some reason, this is like blurred out when you're trying to click onto it, then it comes in, whatever. So this is Pony Island. System MTech Incorporated. It's a weird cursor. Okay, so this is the true star menu. Help and options. And the other thing, cheerful facade. I can't turn that off. 10, I can't turn those off. And I purchases. I'll keep those on. Fixed start menu, no idea what that means. Advanced RNG, free ticket. No. Oh, I got achievable for that. What? Obscure options. Okay. Ooh, okay. Pony physics. Why not? What the hell? What are these? Fixed start. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Fixed start menu. Well, we can't fix it anymore. All right. That's cool. Oh. Oh, what? Oh. Okay. Well, this is fun. I saw a nerd start up a stream, so I came to join it. Or came to judge it. Okay, well, I mean, that's cool. Alright, Senpai, so that's your name. That's, it's, hey, you're spelling, you guys with your spellings and whatnot. I thought you spelled it wrong, but, well, you technically did, but, you know, whatever. Let's start the game, what? Oh, okay. Click start, what the fuck? Start to leave? Enable start. Enable start. Click. Okay. Enable start? What? Okay. I guess we're loading? Huh. What? Start here. What the? Okay, let's get rid of this. And this? Okay, so made it repeat itself. All right, you just had to fix it, didn't you? It was going to work. I tested it 1,000 times. It's almost time to play. Welcome to Pony Island. Okay, loading's complete. Okay, I guess it's, alright. I don't know how to. Oh, mouse, okay. I didn't know that. Okay, there is mini jumps, alright, good to know. This is an odd game. Yay, I got money. Oh, level 52, level 53. Wow, incredible, huge success. And level 57. Hey, let's go to 100. Yay, what are you guys talking about? You're a senpai. Yeah, okay. You're a senpai, so that's your name. I demand that senpai be your name. That's not happening. Creepy, senpai hold me. I'm scared. No holding in my chat room. This is fucked. Also, what the hell is this game? Like, it keeps going whoop, whoop. Is it me, or is huge success getting louder? Because I don't remember hearing beeping before. We're gonna get to 100, damn it. When we get to 100, we'll be happy. The beeping's getting a little bit faster, I think. Yeah, in over low air. Aww. Holy shit, Seth. Okay, so more clicking. This is a weird game. I'm a pony. What's with the mouse thing, though? You have to assume that this is gonna come into play at some point, or maybe not. He's gonna beat his head to the dabba. Oh, thanks for following. That's amazing. Don't be too disappointed. Oh, we hit level 100 already. Oh, so it doesn't even matter. Experience the rest of Pony Island. Insert your soul to continue. I already gave my soul in that last Undertale playthrough. What is this? Proke stuff, paywall, null soul, check soul, validate soul, soul required. Crash game, stop here. Wait, I got it. What if it goes over here, and then we can have it go down? Broken step, I guess I said stop here, do not proceed, crash game. Oh, what the hell, my mouse! Pony Island has stopped working. Check for a solution to the problem. Experience the rest of Pony Island to your soul. Okay, there's like a thing up there. Oh god! That! I'm clicking it! What? IEXTX? The fuck? Corrupted messenger. I gotta go out to Google! What was that? Hopeless soul. Hello? Hello, can you see this now? Please respond. Hello? Hello? My prayers are answered. Hello? How are you? Not bad. Yourself? Oh, wait. Oh, who are you? I read that wrong. I'm an idiot. I'm not talking to you. I am a sheep. Wait, well, that is mouthful. I'm a prisoner of this machine. I do not want to be in panic, but it is possible that we may share the same fate. I have a plan, but I do not have the means to execute it. You must help me. Okay. I'm good. What was that? No. Read better, nerd. Fucking... I will... what are you guys saying? Wreck you, and then I will go home and enjoy my day. Oh. Hold on. I will wreck you. And then I will go home and enjoy my day. So, GG. I can't exit out of this. Hello again. I don't know who you are. You must feel good about yourself. You hacked yourself. I don't. Stop talking. Typos are fun. Hold on. The positive feedback loop for completing mundane jumping tasks wasn't engaging enough for you. It was so terrible that you had to escape. You just had to. Who are you? Who's messaging you? His name is one at no one you at. There's no at apparently. Some weird guy. Help, please. Well, regardless, don't message anyone else here. Now my plan. There are three core program files that this entire operation system depends on. Deleting a single one will lessen the power that he wields. But we must delete all three to truly escape. Not really. Seriously? Who are you talking to? Yeah. But I'll help. No one. You are so arrogant. I have been making changes to Pony Island. We'll see what you think of it this time. I asked him... You asked you not to talk to him. Hey, wait. What? Hey, no. I am typing that's fucked up. This is bullshit. No, that's fucked up. Can I type in more? No, you have to type that in. Fuck this. What did I just say? Yes. Yes. Wait, what? I just press enter and it just does it. Yeah, that's my cursor. We will see if you're too good for my game. But this is my cursor! No! It's mine! You fucker! Hey, that's not my soul! What are you guys talking about? I'll be happy with- Okay, well, it's fucked up. Wait, what does that say? What? Wait, that said something. Pony Island, stop options, bar, 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 System Incorporated. All right, so what are you guys saying? So Scared I'll Hold You, is this what it's like to have people text you? No one texts me. It's the Grim Reaper of Diablo, Reaper of Souls. I can't believe the Grim Reaper of Diablo is here. The one who killed Diablo himself. I can give you Senpai's number. Okay, thanks. He got hacked, boy. I got hacked hard. Let's go to options real quick. Right, let's go to that. Oh, no. I mean, enter the password, mortal. Please enter back to leave this place. Do I have to enter back? The password is, he is the one who knocks. I am Zul. Who are you? Back to the Future. Future 3 was okay. I'm pretty sure that Obama is a lizard man. There was this one time I did a thing. It wasn't illegal. I spelled that wrong. Fuck it. I don't know why I put an G on there. Back to Pony Island. Also, these things are looking weird. You thought it was too easy. What do you think now? What? I don't know what those are. I don't know what those are. They don't. Nothing's happened. Oh! Okay. Well, I'm just dead now, suddenly. That's a pony head thing. My game is challenging, but fair. Come back when your skills improve. I'll have you know, I just beat Sans before. Just surrender your soul. I don't know about that. Care already has it. I can't really do that. Oh, we got an options button. We can fix the start menu, which we already... Oh, well, there that goes. We can turn off the internet. Oh, well, there it goes. Oh, we got the... alright, obscure option. Oh, well, no, they're still there. What is this? Careful facade. Advance RNG. No idea what the fuck that means. Advance. Reticket. Pony physics. Anti-aliasing. Now we have... obscure-ising. Oh, get out of here. And now we have obscure physics. Those are the kind of physics that you get when you try to play, like, a game... Like, something. Get the fuck out of here. We can go back. Okay, we can go back, actually. I want this one, too. Oh, it's gone. Advanced audio. Game jam music. There's a heart up there. Answer to your prayers. Level up noise. Hellfire.
I think it should be a little bit toasty here.
Struggling hardware. I mean, I'm not. This isn't. You know, we're not just saying AOL. Level 1 music. Yeah, I can't turn down the ominous humming though. Yeah. Make sure to answer those prayers, damn it. Okay, that sounds good. I don't know how to read binary, but I'm pretty sure that says "screw you." Is that a door? That's a door. I see a door there. What are you guys saying? Yes, Master, I bet. Lizard men will rule our world. I have a soul. You can have my soul, but what if you're a ginge? It's fucked up. System settings, okay. Parental controls, off, good. On, not available. Allowed to die on Earth. No, maybe. I don't care. Can you repeat the question? I said respect. So I don't really know what any of these do. Oh, okay. Let's turn it off. Send error reports. No one really likes error reports, so no. Password info. Chat history. Hello, not bad yourself. I'm good. It was okay. It looks like there's like some kind of bullshit right there. What if I could... nothing. Password info. Baphomet. It's Baphomet, guys. Baphomet. It's Baphomet. It's Baphomet. Baphomet. And that's weird. Okay. Code storage. Be a kind. Just take one. I want... there's a lot of codes to choose from. But I don't... Wait. Can I actually, like, put these in?